for abduction of the shoulder, John's now just going to push up into the bottom of the table, and he's getting that nice isometric contraction there. And you'll notice that we're keeping it low, because quite often when people are having an issue with abduction, it's when they get up around here that the pain starts to kick in, and we don't want to contract up here. We want to start with it lower outside of that pain range.